machine. Just like, what the fuck? Okay. Yeah, mom?
Mom? Is that you?
Not your mom, right?
Okay.
Definitely
great
not.
Great fairy guardian.
You came for me. After all these... Ooh, what are these? They're very shiny.
Hey, over here.
Peter Quill. You're really here.
Yeah, how do you
know? How do you know who I am?
We have met. But I was not me. I am called Mantis.
Like my boy, Mantis. Oh, shit.
Whoa!
I got that in time.
Thank you. May I borrow that?
No. What the
Your
fuck
gun.
Am I gonna give it to? No,
it will
fuck.
Only be for a moment.
Get the hell out of here.
Yeah. That's not gonna happen.
Very well, then.
Unless something shit's going down, I'll give it. Okay! Damn! The fuck?
Wow. Didn't see that coming.
It is so wonderful to be free of that tomb. No longer trapped in my own mind. Alone. You are truly the hero the legends foretold. So brave and handsome.
Oh.
Though perhaps not in the classical sense.
Ha!
You must have many questions for me.
Yeah,
so these, legends about me. What are they? I mean, I know a few already, but, this one might be new.
You don't know? Oh, how unexpected!
I don't.
I have been waiting for you all this time. The moment you touched the forge, I knew you were the Celestial One, that you could free me. So I reached out to you the only way I could, through your memories. The ones most vivid to you. But you must understand, I had no control over them.
I...
Oh no. That is not what I wanted at all. I am so sorry. I truly did not know you'd feel so violated.
Yeah.
I'd hoped you would feel glad to see her again. I did not mean for my abilities to hurt you.
I...
You're welcome.
How could Damn. You possibly know how he feels?
I can show you, angry lady. Oh. No. Never mind.
I'm just an angry lady.
May I show you? Please. I mean no harm.
Yeah, fuck it, do it again.
Do it again! Do it again! Come on!
With great pleasure!
Oh, this
man.
Isn't going to go well.
Oh my god. Think of something funny, think about the guardians. Nah, 30 tall, hell no, no, no.
Sorry. Inside joke. You wouldn't get it.
Oh, no shit.
You see, I am an empath. I can read the emotions of others. It is my duty to help the Celestial One decide the fate of the Forge.
That could really come in handy.
Oh, she's gotta meet the rest of the group.
Yeah, introduce an emotionally charged being to a group who are emotionally sensitive. Who should we try her on first?
Rocket.
I got just the one.
Put him out there like that. I don't care.
Something's supposed to be happening here?
Relapse of reason. Oh shit, then could use her.